I don't see it that way. The restrictions that are put on debt that you can put on a team are so significant. I don't see the interest rates impacting team valuations at all.
So if you had to choose one of the four major sports to buy a franchise in today, which would it be for future growth in value?
Well, I think they're all good investments. It's hard to argue the NBA right now. The year-over-year growth's fantastic. They've got a global platform, and the future's bright without question.
What do you make of the resurgence, so much as we have a narrow sample of it, in NFL ratings? To what do you attribute it?
I think the focus on the product on the field, you know, they have four young quarterbacks that are dynamic. 18 teams have quarterbacks can throw for 4,000 yards. They've had overtime games, and the NFL ratings are just so strong. Last year, 72 of the top 100 programs on TV were NFL games, and they're off to a strong start. It's good for the NFL, but it's also good for sports because the NFL is such a big part of the sports ecosystem in the United States.
George, it's Contessa. There has been so much attention paid to the legalization of sports gambling and the prospects for it in states where it's not yet legal. What will it mean for these major league franchises to be part of this new resurgence in sports gambling?
Well, sports gambling, you're 19 more times likely to watch a sporting event if you bet on it. It's going to really increase the connection with the avid fan. It's going to be sticky. It's going to drive interest. And it's really going to drive revenue for the leagues and the teams just by building a better connection with the fan, not to mention the revenue that will be generated for gambling. So it's going to be a big boost to sports teams and sports franchises in the future, no question.
You used to be the COO of NASCAR. What's going on with that business?
Well, they've had some challenges of late. Mm-hmm. They're in transition. They've lost some of their established stars. And I think they've got a young stable of stars. And so hopefully things will turn here in the future.